An ugly down day on Tuesday in both grain and livestock futures. Here to visit about that is Total Farm Marketing's John Heinberg. John, thanks for being with us. Tuesday was a tough day down, a big risk-off session in the commodity sector.
Yeah, it was an extremely difficult day in terms of some way the prices got pushed across the board. So we'll have to see how trade kind of kicks in here on Wednesday. And, you know, we'll see if we get some recovery. Maybe a lot of that was tied to the end of the month yesterday on being the 31st. And, you know, we'll see where the managed money wants to go and the money flow wants to go. So it was just, like I said, difficult day. Had a good start in a couple of those commodities. And we just saw things kind of roll over about the 9:30, 9:45 in the morning window. And sellers just took hold. So again, obviously, we'll just see how trade goes tomorrow morning or on Wednesday morning.
So let's talk about technical damage. We did score new contract highs in soybeans for sure. That looks like a key reversal. Are you worried about any other markets?
Yeah, that soybean chart was the one that was probably the most disappointing overall in terms of its reversal off those highs. And, you know, that's a pretty big sell signal when you go put a contract high in and then flip it over, especially be down as strongly as we were. So we'll have to watch what the money does there today with that position. Does the technical sellers continue to kick in? You know, even on corn markets, too, we took out some nearby lows and that kind of opens the door for some more downside overall. You know, and over in the livestock sector, watching what happens with June cattle and that low that we pushed in there, kind of taking out some of those bottom lows that we've been holding for weeks. And so that just makes us a little bit nervous that the money's got an easier path to go down, at least push this thing to start the day. So that'll be something that we'll have to focus on in the first part of trade this morning.
And looking at the Commitment of Traders report, there has been some fund liquidation in parts of the commodity sector, but in particular corn, right?
Yeah, the corn market's really come off that long position very much in time with what they did last year in this exact same window, seeing that seasonality possibly kicking in and the money moving to the sidelines, and then we'll have to figure out where we are with weather. So, you know, with everything being talked about with acres and production and planning and everything going on in that regard, the fund's probably just starting to feel like maybe it's a spot to pull some money off the table until we get a better picture where the crop could be going into the later part or the main part of the summer.
Appreciate this analysis. Thanks so much for joining us. John Heinberg with Total Farm Marketing. We're Ag Day coming up.
To discuss marketing strategies, call 800-334-9779.